大学生になりたい、学生になりたい、先生になりたい、高校生になりたい、医者になりたい。
Hello! I descended from heaven once again to teach you how to say want, how to express desire in Japanese. Let's start with our verbs again. Our verbs just take off ru and add tai. For example, 食べる becomes 食べたい. So erase the ru of 食べる, so 食べ, this verb stem, and then add tai. 食べたい. And 寝る, to sleep, 寝たい. 生きる, to live, 生きる, to live, 生きたい.
ああ、生きることは大変です。死にたい。
じゃあ死ねば。
見る, to see, 見たい. Take off the ru and add tai. For example, 肉が食べたい. Please, you should know that in this case, particle が is used. So, noun plus particle が and verb with tai. 肉が食べたい. And, for example, if you want to say you want to watch a movie, then 映画が見たい.You would know that a strange kanji is used for this sentence. The reason is because to watch a movie, a different kanji is used. It's not compulsory, but most of the time, if you want to say you've watched a movie, then you use this kanji. 映画が見たい, to watch a movie. But U verbs change the U sounding letter to E. E sounding letter, and then add tai. So stem plus tai. 歩く, to walk, becomes 歩きたい.歩きたい and 入る to enter becomes 入りたい and 飲む becomes 飲みたい
お酒飲みたい
売る to sell is 売りたい One example, if you want to say that you want to go to the ocean, to go to the sea, then you'd say 海へ行きたい
あ、寂しいな彼女作りたい
何のタイプが好き?
もちろん女子高校生じゃない?
それは犯罪クリミナルだ!
Lastly, for annoying ones, する changes to したい and 来る becomes 来たい したい and 来たい For example, you want to study law, then you would say 法律の勉強がしたい法律 is law, and again, 勉強 is to study. 法律の勉強がしたい。And you want to become a university student, then you'd say 大学生になりたい。大学生。学生 is student, and 大学 is university. 大学生になりたい。One exception, if you want to say you want to become something, then you have to use the particle に, not が. So it's になりたい。学生になりたい。先生になりたい高校生になりたい医者になりたい I want to become a doctor For negatives, positives, it was tai But for negatives, drop off the e of tai and add kunai This is because when the verb changes to the want form then it behaves like an adjective So 歩きたい So negative would be 歩きたくない And 見たくないしたい、したくない、したくない。着たい、I want to wear something. 着たくない。考える、to think. 考えたくない。Lastly, for mass form, you wouldn't use masu for tai form. Because, as I said, it behaves like an adjective. So instead of masu, you would use desu. Desu is used to make nouns and adjectives formal. Just remember that for tai form,Desu is used instead of masu. So, 行きたい will become 行きたいです。行きたくない行きたくないです。入りたいです。入りたくないです。So, very simple. Just add desu. Nothing changes beforehand. Now, that's it for expressing desire. Next lesson, we are going to learn imperatives. How to order. How to command. Thank you very much. Bye.